Hello, fabulous Gemini. Welcome to your horoscope for the month of February 2020. I am your astrologer, Nadiya Shah. Thank you for being here. What an amazing month it is. We have an active and fabulous sky playing out for us right now. And it is going to be right around the 9th of the month that we will have this month's full moon. This full moon is happening in a part of the sky that there is a natural correspondence to for you. Your sign naturally corresponds to what we call the third house in astrology. And this is a part of the sky that has to do with communication and expression. It has to do with synchronicity and interacting with people very spontaneously. It also has to do with learning as well and your own curiosity. So with a full moon in this part of the sky, it is these very areas that become illuminated for you. And chances are you're more chatty than you might otherwise be. And it's sort of like a comfort zone for you anyways, but you add to it this full moon, it becomes that much more of a comfort zone for you at this time. It is going to be Mars speaking in supreme harmony with this full moon. And so there's a particular energy and excitement to the communications that are finding you, the letters, the emails, but also how it is that you are expressing yourself at this time. Now, I would say with this energy, synchronicity is going to be very high. You might find yourself in the right place at the right time, meeting the right person and feeling like it made all the difference. And so be open to the world, do your own errands, get out there. And as it is that you are spontaneously going about your business, well, chance encounters become that much more likely. This full moon can also bring your siblings, your cousins, and your neighbors into focus. It may just be a chance to spend more time with these people. And I see this energy overall as one of happiness and as one of feeling an emotional bond and an emotional connection for some in a renewed way at this time. It is late in the month, well, right around the 23rd, when we will have this month's new moon. This new moon will be happening in a part of the sky for you that has to do with career, social standing, life purpose. It has to do with a sense of your own destiny and your own direction. Now, it is going to be this new moon that is speaking in harmony with Uranus and Mars as well. It is going to be just a few days before this new moon that it is going to be Mercury that goes direct in the same part of the sky. So all of that is the astrology to it. And what it comes down to is new opportunities, brand new beginnings in career matters, and in your understanding of your alignment with your life purpose. This might be a time when you're feeling really excited by an idea or a new project that presents itself to you. It can feel like luck is on your side, or at least you're recognizing how it is that you can cultivate luck and you're motivated to take action to align with it. With that Mercury retrograde, it can feel as if an opportunity that was previously lost to you comes back around. But with that Uranian connection and the new moon, it does suggest that any opportunity that does come, especially a career-related opportunity, well, there'll be some kernel of something brand new within it. And if it is that you are using this energy in a life purpose perspective, well, this can be a very powerful time for new clarity, for new vision, and for a new sense of alignment with a higher, more loving vision for you and your life. Now, where it comes to matters of love, it is going to be Venus that about a week into the month, right around the 6th, Venus will move into a very social part of your sky. This is a part of the sky that is connected to what is happening for you with friends, what is happening for you within group endeavors, whether they're professional or personal. And so what this tends to do is friends and love start to intermingle and mesh a little bit more at this time. Now, this energy will be with you for a good 4 weeks or so. And so it's a good time for you to just get a little bit more active in terms of accepting invitations, being out there a little bit more. Now, for those of you open to meeting someone new, it is very possible with Venus moving into this part of the sky that a friend becomes more at this time, that a friend may become a love or become a serious love possibility for you. If you are just starting to date somebody, this may be a time and a month where you're more inclined to introduce this person to your friends, to find ways to bring this person you're getting to know and your friendship circle together. And for those of you who are in an established bond, it also tends to be a time of increased social events, social gatherings taking place for the two of you being invited to new places. Now, another way to understand this energy, because it's not just about friendship, but also professional group endeavors as well. Well, this might be a time when either you're looking to your partner, asking them for some insight and advice into what it is that you're hoping to do within a group dynamic, or in some way inviting them to come in and bring their skills to make a project even better. What I love about this month for you, well, there's a lot here, but I'm actually going to say that new moon towards the end of the month. I like how harmoniously placed it is, how it is speaking in harmony with so many other power players, mainly Mars and Uranus as well. That Uranus factor does suggest luck and surprise and things moving very, very quickly. And if anyone out there is going to be one who feels like a door that they thought wasn't going to open, or felt as if an opportunity that came and went and opportunity only knocks once, well, it is going to be this month that proves to you that opportunity is abundant. Positive impressions you make, they have a way of lasting. And with a sky like this, with so much that's so good coming back around, well, it may very well open up new pathways, new career progress, new auditions, new interviews that ultimately helps you to feel that much more in alignment with a higher and more loving destiny for your life. Well, thank you so much for watching. You can get a video like this every week by logging on to nadiyashah.com. Sign up to be one of my superstars. Superstars get expanded, exclusive videoscopes each and every week, unlimited access to special horoscopes and more. All of this in the superstar space. I look forward to meeting you there. It'll be a great month. Enjoy.